This is what my husband calls dinner for two.